Hello, Earth citizens. In this video, I will show you a 10-minute routine to do for whole body shaking. Whole body shaking is one of my favorite exercises because it's the easiest and fastest way to help you get rid of any unwanted energy, thoughts, emotions, just a general feeling of ickiness or off balance or brain fog or pain, anything that you don't want to feel. It can help you shake it off and alleviate some of the symptoms from that. So what I love about whole body shaking is you don't need much space, you don't need much time, you don't need to learn some special technique. If you just have your body and you can move your body, that's all you need to do whole body shaking. So I'll show you in this video how to do it, and then you can feel the benefits of how it makes you feel after you do it for just less than 10 minutes. All right, so first, please stand up. If you're not standing up already, please stand up. If you're not able to stand up, that's okay. You can do sitting down. Just copy the movements that I'm doing and you can feel the benefits too. So if you can, please stand up. Bring your feet shoulder width apart, toes pointing forward. So not pointing out or pointing in, toes pointing forward. So your legs are parallel to each other. Now bring your knees slightly bent. Because if you straighten your knees, you can feel your body weight tends to go to your shoulders and your upper body. You don't want your body weight to be up here. You want your body weight to be down in the lower half of your body. So you're going to slightly bend your knees. And now you can feel the weight of your body on your feet, underneath your feet. Can you feel this? Okay. So now if you can feel this, straighten your spine. Imagine a straight line coming down from the top of your head down the center of your body. So your posture is nice and straight. You don't want to slouch like this, okay? Imagine a straight line from the top of your head down your body, going to your tailbone and then down to your feet. So now from here, you're going to gently start bouncing from your knees like this. Create vibration in your knees. When you create vibration in your knees, it will feel like there's a spring underneath your feet, kind of bouncing up, helping you shake like this. Can you feel your feet? All right, now make the vibration a little bit bigger. The vibration starts from your knees, but you can feel the springing in your feet. So just like when you drop a stone in a river or a lake, it ripples out. So imagine that happening in your body. The vibrations get bigger. You can close your eyes if it helps you focus. If your eyes are open, even though you're watching me, please focus on your body, okay? Focus on how you feel. All right, now as your vibrations grow, make your spine loose. So you don't want to make your spine stiff like this, okay? Make your spine loose so that it's waving like a snake, like this. Make your spine loose. So now if you're sensitive to energy, you can feel the vibration growing from your knees to your feet. And now feel your hips. Feel your tailbone. From your tailbone, make your spine loose. Now your body starts to shake from your tailbone to your lower back. Move your lower back. From your lower back to your middle back. Now from your middle back to your upper back and shoulders. With your upper back and shoulders shaking, now your arms start to shake naturally. Remember, there's no right or wrong way to do this. Just feel your body and let your body shake naturally. You don't need to try to control the movements. Just shake, 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 shake. Now from your shoulders, your neck. As you shake, don't forget to exhale out. Don't hold your breath. Breathe naturally. Now from your neck, you can shake your head side to side. Let the vibration that once started from your knees grow to your entire body, just like the ripples in a lake. Keep breathing out. And now, please close your eyes. If you haven't done so already, close your eyes and I want you to feel your body. Feel your body as you shake, 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 shake. Keep your feet planted to the floor. And now if you want to, as the vibrations grow, you can modify the movements a little bit. You can shake left and right. Anything you'd like. The trick is to focus on your body. Notice which areas you have stiffness, you have tightness, you have tension. Focus your attention there and shake. Shake. Shake and breathe, shake and breathe. Can you feel your body moving? Can you feel the energy moving too? Let go of your thoughts, just move. Just move. There's no right or wrong way, just move. Now as you move, imagine all heavy energy, tense energy, stressful energy, angry energy, negative energy, anything that you don't want, that you can feel that you're holding on to, imagine all of that shaking off. Heavy energy, negative energy, dark energy shakes off from your fingers, from your head, from your feet. Let it all out, like you're shaking it all off of your body. Focus on where you feel the tension. Bring your mind there. Move that area more vigorously. And as you move, imagine tension from that place shaking off. Don't forget to breathe. Keep your feet firmly planted onto the floor. One more minute. Anything is okay. Just feel where you have tension and shake. You can shake your hips, you can shake your knees, you can shake your wrists, you can shake your elbows, you can shake your chest, you can shake your rib cage, you can shake your shoulders, neck, head, you can even stretch your face. Any movement is okay. All movements are healing movements. Your body is opening, blockages are opening. Can you feel tingling in your body now? And where do you feel the tingling? Usually you will feel strong tingling in your hands, in your feet. Notice any other places that you feel tingling. Does your body feel warmer than before? Great job. Take a deep breath in. Sigh out. Again, deep breath in. As you sigh out, imagine all heaviness coming out of your body through your breath. Open your eyes. How do you feel? If you have a lot of tension, especially in your shoulders, neck, head, lots of heavy thoughts, lots of busy emotions inside of you, you might need to shake your body a little bit more. Maybe do this routine again to shake, 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 shake. But when you shake, it's the easiest and fastest way to get rid of all these energies. So make sure you really feel your body. Notice where you feel the tension, the stiffness, and then focus your energy there. Focus on shaking that area. When you keep repeating, when you build over time, you will have way less tension and you'll feel much lighter and brighter. You did a great job. To experience a full 1-hour brain education-based class, please visit a local body and brain yoga studio near you.